of unwrapping a W before Christmas. The Penguins battle the Ducks. Any thought of Patrick Hornquist being slowed by injury was forgotten after he scored his 12th goal of the season in Thursday's victory over the Jackets. His fellow countryman, Carl Hagelin, is looking to do the same tonight as he faces his former team in the Ducks.
And Phil Kessel at the moment, see if that line stays intact. This one centered right in front, but cleaned up by Olimata. Flex back, tipped towards the goal by Cogliano. Stop made by Matt Murray. His first save is a big one. Right on the doorstep, Andrew Cogliano denied. 25 minutes, 48 seconds. Season high for him. Against the Columbus Blue Jackets the other night. This one's turned over. Chance for Kasha breaking it all alone. Guts in backhand and he scores. On the turnover, Andre Kasha beating Matt Murray. And 3 minutes and 10 seconds in, Anaheim strikes first. Jamie Oleksiak is back. Second game as a Penguin. Very solid debut the other night against the Columbus Blue Jackets. This one's into the middle and a chance tossed toward the net. And kicked out by Matt Murray off the stick of Derek Grant. Mishandled it though. Wagner with a steal for Anaheim. Tapped up by Montour. Drive and it's kicked out by Murray. Left point. Slap shot off a shin pad and kicks to the boards. Silverberg over the line. Straightened up by Dumoulin. Funneled it down behind the net. It's Henrique. A pass up by Montour. Slap shot that's blocked by Kunockel.
Yeah, he took it right off that right skate, that protective device. Thankfully, he's got it on that. And hopefully it protected his foot.
It's back to Cam Fowler, converged on by Russ. He turned it over, it's Crosby. 3-on-2 for Pittsburgh. Russ for Crosby, goes across. Gensel back in front, and it's tipped wide by Crosby. 1-0 Anaheim. Andre Kasha with his ninth of the season. And only four shots. Three of them, though, from the Ducks. Raquel, a steal. Darts toward the front, comes in with a backhand try. And it goes in! Ricard Raquel finds a way, and the Ducks have a 2-0 lead.
The puck got caught up into the paraphernalia of the netminder when it dropped down, and it dropped down rather late. It landed on its edge and it rolled over the goal line.
A little different than your day, Bob.
Oh, yeah.
A little different.
Oh, definitely was.
Here's Hornquist trying to tuck one in front. Whacked out by Malkin, stopped by Gibson. Top of the zone. Backhand feed across BX. A one-time drive, stop, rebound in front. Raquel looking for it. Taken by Kasha. His shot is clubbed down by Murray. Lifted out by Patrick Hornquist. Racing after Sidney Crosby. Josh Manson. Crosby all over him. It's turned over. Crosby along the goal line. Trying to tuck it in. And it's stopped by Gibson. Still no whistle. The digging goes on behind the net now. Hornquist and Crosby down to the ice. Knew this was going to be a tough game, a tough opponent the Penguins are facing tonight. Sherry toward the net. That's denied by Gibson.
Yeah, you knew it was going to be tough. It's going to be a lot tougher now. Down by a deuce.
And Montour turned it over. Sherry a shot, and it's stopped by Gibson.
Boy, they really stunted the breakout for the Penguins. A lot of stationary breakouts in this game, Nersey, for Pittsburgh. They got to get wheeling.
Crosby tips it ahead right in front. Gensel backhander. It's stopped by Gibson. Kicks over to the corner. How did that one stay out?
I have no idea how that stayed out, to be quite honest with you.
Chris Letang's going to walk the line. Swings it over to Phil Kessel. Fires his shot. That was denied. Might have hit Hornquist. Fourth best in the NHL last year.
Look out.
Cleared ahead. Cogliano gets the loose puck. It's a short and a breakaway. In on goal. He scores. Andrew Cogliano. The Penguins surrender a shorthanded goal for the first time this season, and the Anaheim Ducks have a 3-0 lead.
And Matt Murray's coming out of the game, guys, right now, and Christian Jarry is going to replace Matt Murray.
But now Beauchemin with some time. Flips up the middle, and it's going to be kept in the zone by Connor Sherry. He taps it across. Olimata fires one that's stopped, and it kicks over below the goal line. Jake Gensel slides one. Jamie Oleksiak. Over to Jake Gensel. Fires. Caught by Gibson. Quick up for Gensel. Racing ahead. Has Hornquist goes there. Little head fake. Hornquist takes it around the goal. Still hold to the center. He passes across. Crosby. Diving save by John Gibson.
Well, he just put his big paws up. And he dropped his stick. And I don't know what it hit.
And Ricard Raquel taps it over the corner for Getzlaff. Lost it to Malkin. Riding ahead, Penguins 3-on-3, good lead pass. Kessel takes it, snaps the shot off the post. Shorthanded goal against, a couple of shots on goal. Crosby the faceoff win, taps up high. Letang able to keep it in, down low for Malkin. Bottom of the circle, takes the shot and stopped by Gibson. The rebound clear, it's hoisted over the head of Letang.
Look out.
Another turnover. And it's Cogliano again, so dangerous, gets it over. Silverberg alone, tries to back it out on the forehand, lifts it over the roof of the goal. Diving forward was Jari.
Silverberg chops it up a little bit, but he still gets a shot. And Jari has to stop with his paddle.
Getting to see two of them here tonight with Andrew Cogliano and Phil Kessel. This one's gloved down by Tristan Jari. And Fowler down the left wing side. Watched by Mata, sweeps it around the boards for Silverberg. Back up Silverberg's short pass, Ricard Raquel, dangles, saucer to cross, quick shot, score! Power play goal, Cam Fowler with 3.4 seconds to go in the second period, the Ducks with a 4-0 lead. What a play.
Yeah, that was something. Yeah. He'll remember that one forever.
He had the postseason last year in 6 games. Haven't been to the Cup Finals since they won it all in 2007. That was with Randy Carlyle as a coach. Just Crosby down for Seri, it goes wide.
Feeling the wrath.
This one's turned over, and onside of the Ducks. Getzlaff to the middle, off of Kasha. Raquel took a swat at it, and Tristan Jari gets there outside the crease. And just don't have the luxury of waiting for a rivalry game to amp it up. It just was not there, especially at the start here tonight. Spend some time with loved ones and get ready for the Columbus Blue Jackets then on Wednesday of next week. This one's tossed to the net, top of the zone, Brian Rust. John Gibson, he's looking for his 13th career shutout. Duchesne shorthanded with Carl Hagelin. Little bit of space here, taps it across, Cole is in, he fires and it's stopped by Gibson.
Yeah, he really doesn't know his own strength, I don't think. Big man.
Here's Reeves down the middle, snaps the shot, it's stopped by Gibson. Jamie Oleksiak is in behind the net, trying to tuck it in front. Reeves, turnaround shot, skipped into Gibson, he made the save. Follow up by Hagelin now. Chad Ruweedle trying to keep it in the zone. The Penguins trying to spoil the shutout bid for John Gibson. But 25 seconds left, Nick Ritchie puck in his feet. Grabbed by Hornquist, back in, try, tipped by Crosby, stopped by Gibson. And Gibson gets the whistle. He makes 29 saves, 13th career shutout. Gibson and the Anaheim Ducks. A 4-0 victory here on a Saturday night at PPG Paints Arena. John Gibson posts the shutout in his hometown. First ever shutout against the Penguins. First shutout this season for John Gibson. He had six.